Eyes open. Hey, cool. Guess what? We get to chill out front and have them snipe. Although, if they're going to be there, we need to make sure that they can fire who's coming at us. Unless we pull back a bit. Just make sure you guys always leave an escape option. Ready? Because they're going to be coming that way. Nicole, as a heads up, our escape when we retreat is probably going to be in that direction and out. So that way we pick them up on the way out. Looks like they might be coming the center route, or sounds. Yep, they're center route, guys. They're coming in the center route the same way we came in. So if we stay here, well, hopefully we have an escape route. I just want to make sure that at all times we have one. We need to make sure we don't get surrounded. evacuation route has switched to going to the right, the way they came from. They went that way. Zach, if you lose sight of us, can you and Nate cover?
I can't see either of you.
They went to our left. Squirrel. Yeah, that's them. Head back. Get an angle on the left side. Well, that's where he was, but I wanted...
No, I just saw a gun. There's a gun back there.
Yep. The proximity ping means an ally's nearby.
An ally or...
Ally. It's a different sound, danger for enemy. Here they come. We need to spread out. Fall back. Cover the retreat. Exit vector is still right. Nicole, with me. Zach, you got us right. Scott's down and Chris is down. Nicole, cover me, they're coming for me. Support. Zach and Nate, how you doing? You in the mood for a run? In the mood for a run? Wherever Zach is. Which direction did you go, Zach? Zach should be coming up to us soon. Crap.
You are out.
Gun hiding.
Are we going?
I'm dead.
Oh, your car?